up the noise. Now I must speak. Calmly, calmly, this moment. This will never let me through. Take it gently. Come what may. To celebrate your wedding day, I'd like to tell. Listen carefully. There once were two royal children.
I've heard they were lovers of old,
but fate never joined them in wedlock, as sorrowful ballads are told. The prince, he was moody and silent, for reasons withheld in his heart. The lady that silence resented, which kept them so strangely apart. 'Twas then that her highness decided, a merciless trick she would play. Her hand she bestowed on another, and gave soul and body away. For shame, cried the prince, you have wronged, mistaken, unfeeling, and blind. You show by this deed you're no better than all your false feminine kind. But never imagine I'm grieving. You'll not see me pine. Oh, treachery, past my believing. These words were the prince's, not mine. His fury then rose to its climax. Go, take him, I wish you both well. He turned and departed forever, and I'll do the same. Fare you well.
Look on.
And in the fond